felt so good to be together again. And I could tell Big Kitten felt the same. I knew Lucas would be excited to meet Big Kitten, and we would all sleep together in the bed. Lucas was definitely gonna need a bigger bed. Now that's a new smell. I don't know what those are, and I don't want to know. Big Kitten! Home and Lucas. Big Kitten wanted me to follow her, and I wanted her to follow me. I knew then that Big Kitten would not be coming home with me to sleep on the bed. I will always be your mother cat. I loved Big Kitten, but I knew I would never see her again.